Absolutely. It didn't surprise me with Luke. I think if any years I've seen, he did that against Fleetwood pre-season. He did it a few actually further out. And at the time I'm saying pass, but then I remember he did it before. So doesn't surprise me. You know, good player, Luke McCowan. And he kind of typifies the type of player I've got in that changing room. So really pleased for him, but more pleased for the squad in terms of, you know, they got the rewards today for all the hard work they've put in.